need the VIP Classic t-shirt for this tutorial.